Hello everybody, YouTube. This is your home by Bobby Home at Beacon. Today, I'm actually doing a Lenormand reading for U.S. Vice President Mike Pence. So anyway, let's see what three card reading says, shall we? Okay, our first card for his reading is the Cross. This card means burdens and troubles. Our second card for his reading is the Tree. This card means health and growth. And our third last card for his reading is the Coffin. This card means misfortune and death. And when the three cards combine together, it goes like this. It actually means that Mike Pence will suffer an incurable disease with the severe depression in his life. So anyway, those are our three cards for his reading. Our three cards again is the Cross, the Tree, and last but not least, the Coffin. So anyway, this is your home, but Bobby Home, set up. Peace.